All right, I gotta resupply my clay. And this is how I do it. I get my clay, which is J-Mac medium grade or medium hardness clay from Sculpture Depot in Colorado. All right, I'll be right back, and I'll get started on this young lady that I'm working on. Time to play with some clay. Alright, one of the first things I need to do is start working on her face a little bit more. And get my tools out here. There we go. Alright. Because before I can do her hair, I've got to get her face right, and I've got to get the clothes right. And then I can start doing the braids. And then I can start doing the hands. Just a little bit at a time.
Go for stop recording.
Okay, I'm going to take a break on the face and start working on her body. I'm kind of liking the face, but I'm kind of not liking it also. So I'm just going to take a break before I tear it apart and start over again. And I'll come back to the face next time and see how I feel. I think I got one eye too low. I'll decide that tomorrow. All right, I'm going to start working on her body because I got to get those clothes on her so I can do the hair. Alright, as soon as I get done working out this anatomy under the clothing, I will do some research tonight after I do my video. So I can do. And that's going to be it for tonight. And like I said, I'll pick this up tomorrow when I put the clothing on. I can't do anything else, including her hands, until I get the clothing on. All right, good night, everybody. And I'll see you mañana. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to my channel. It really would help me. Also, check out the link below this video. It will take you to a review of my 9 instructional videos that could be very helpful to you if you're thinking of sculpting. Good night, everybody.